Hi guys, and welcome to another quick Camtasia 9 tutorial. In this video you will learn how to cut, split, trim and copy video in the Camtasia Studio 9, of course. It's essential for video editing, so it's good to know it. Make sure to check out the description for some useful resources that you can use for free that can help you in your video editing. If you find this video helpful, you can subscribe and make sure that you hit that bell icon so you can get informed about new videos. Okay, let's go! Drag your video from the media bin to your timeline. Make sure that clip is moved all the way to the left so you don't have a black screen. Also, make sure that you enable timeline snapping. It will make all this process much easier because it will stick to the edges. If you want to disable snapping, just hold Ctrl on your keyboard and you will be able to freely move your clip as usual. Okay. To split your video, just position your playhead where you want to split and hit S on the keyboard or go here and click split. You can now move around parts of the video. To cut video, simply position playhead where you want and click cut. Oops, you can now see that you have selected whole clip and it will cut it entirely. You want, for example, to cut only in the middle. To do this, select part you want to cut by extending these green and red markers on the playhead and click Ctrl X or go click cut here. Now the middle part is cut out, you can see these stitches where you cut your video. If you want to cut out just the middle part, hit delete and it will delete just the selected part, the middle one. To copy and paste, simply select media and press Ctrl C to copy and paste with Ctrl V. Easy stuff. This is it, simple Camtasia guide on how to make some basic editings. I hope you like it and enjoy it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.